So guys, tension is rising and it's getting really bad between Holly Willoughby guys and Tess Daly. Hey guys, it's Rob Maroney. Hope you guys are all doing well today. Back again with another video. If you have not subscribed guys, click that button for daily and consistent content. And let's get straight into this video. So Tess Daly, and we all know who she is, a presenter of Strictly Come Dancing on BBC. And of course, Holly Willoughby from the infamous stuff going on with this morning. Philip, did she know? Did she not? I absolutely think that she did. However, tension is rising between them two because, you know, Holly has been given a lot of opportunities since this whole scandal has taken place. And not only, you know, is she going to continue being on This Morning and her brand is doing well, but it looks like that she is going to be also jumping over to BBC and potentially hosting Strictly Come Dancing, which means that there is significant levels of tension that is rising between her and Tess, because Tess now, it has been reported, is extremely upset. Tess has been reportedly being left upset by the reports. My source says Strictly is Tess's baby, and to hear that Holly could be brought in to just replace her like that has left her feeling incredibly upset, incredibly hurt, and of course worried about potentially losing something that means the world to her. Whilst it's just hearsay right now, she knows the reports must have come from someone high up on the show, and it's also left her feeling unnerved and extremely paranoid. She knows how cutthroat the TV industry can be and how quickly one can fall from grace, but after being on the show for almost 2 decades, she'd assumed her job was secure. Whilst Holly and Tess are used to being pitted against one another, the latest reports have taken things to a whole new level. If Holly ends up replacing Tess, it will no doubt spell the end of their friendship and create a lot of bitterness, which could seep out into their social circle and put their mutual friends in very awkward positions. Last month, it was reported that BBC were looking at signing Holly up. They alleged that Holly is the golden goose. BBC bosses want her, and they have been plotting for some time to get her for their big shows. Holly has faced a doubt of her future with ITV in the wake of the Philip Schofield stuff. However, they know how popular she is, but it's also the, you know, has to be the right program. Recently, there has been talk about the BBC that Strictly would be a way to lure her over. So this, of course, would cause significant damage, not only to whatever friendship that they have or TV friendship that they have, but this is obviously, you know, Tess's baby. And if Holly comes in and takes over that, as well as does Dancing on Ice, but you're now seeing on BBC and you're still seeing on This Morning, if anything, guys, this whole situation with the Philip has elevated Holly's career, which I don't think that is fair, considering the fact that I definitely, in my opinion, believe that she knew what was going on and did not care about it until it became bigger news, and continued to randomly turn a blind eye to everything that was going on. And then she lied herself to the public by saying that, you know, I didn't know, I was hurt, and then returned to TV with a very blanket statement to the audience on This Morning saying, hello, how are you? Which was just very confusing. So I think it was constant 3 bad moves of mistrust with the audience. It wasn't just 1, it was 3. So I just think that in doing so, how do you continue to elevate yourself and have your career everywhere? It's just, that to me is just wild. I didn't expect it, but it looks like things between her and Tess are not well behind the scenes in any capacity, and articles are reporting on it all today. Subscribe to the channel, guys. Click that button. It is daily and consistent content, and I'll catch you guys soon for another video. Just click that button and subscribe. It's just 1 click. I would appreciate it. It's fresh content on this channel every single day, 24/7, 365 days of the year.